Okay, the Kitchen Tan and Kitchen 2. It's a kind of hybrid cross knife, both Japanese and Western. Boy, that blade is way bigger, and this is way more texture than I thought it would be. Clearly they're santuku-ing in terms of size here, and this Kitchen Tan, much more utility knife, smaller. We're pushing 12, 13 inches. Wusthof's Urban Farmer here. Middle of both of those. Tojiro's Nikiri. A Shun Chef. Whew. I mean, this is clearly the thickest blade we have in the house now.
We'll keep you updated.